Yo, what's up YouTube? So it's been a long time. I had my exams, like I told you. I didn't make the short vlog videos because I actually started focusing on my exams at some point because I was failing them really hard. But we'll have another video about that planned. I'm just waiting on my grades about it, so wait a minute for that. But it's going to be a vlog to get back into my vlogging routine because I actually missed it, but sometimes you need to have some priorities. I've been working on a lot of stuff. I'm starting my own business. I only need to get the paperwork done and then I'm finally an entrepreneur. I'm also working on a couple of business projects with a business partner, but on the plan today, we're going to work to an insane PR on the squad, because last week I had an attempt at 180. I hit it on a depth of 90 degrees, so for powerlifting standards, it's a red flag or a cross or whatever it's called. For our bodybuilding, it's okay, but we want to get the depth a little bit better, so yeah, it wasn't possible because of that, because I didn't want to hear all the complaints about it. But not that I care, but I don't want to give people the happy feeling from, oh, I can annoy that guy, so I didn't post it. So this will be the first vlog in 2 weeks, I think, even. So I've really been lacking, and I hate myself for it because I like to work on things and have my small project that I'm working on. I'm actually getting depressed because I'm also working on a bigger video that's coming out next month, but you'll see about that one then, because I'm not going to spill the beans or spill the coffee or how it's called. So today, just some squatting, nothing more, no other exercises. We'll just be focusing on the squat. I actually got some tips that I got last week and that I found myself on the internet to determine how you should squat, a narrow grip or a wide grip. And I will show you when I'm at the gym. It's like a 10 minute drive. So I'll see you guys there. So the warming up sets are done. Let's start on the real work. That's 160 on it. Last week I did like 5 reps. So be trying to get 6 today. So let's go and let's see if I'm on peak stand. Oh, loser. Not even close to peak strength today. It's going to be a heavy one, but normally I come around lunch, but it was an option today because it was way too crowded over here. I entered the gym and I left the gym. Everything, but like everything, was in use. Not going to waste any time, so now it's evening. It's less crowded, but I'm getting tired. So the plan of today, just squatting,
and showing how I'm doing this. But a little trick to see how wide your stance needs to be. If you can pull your leg straight up like mine, then if I'm right about it, you should use a narrower stance for your range, to hit your range of motion. But if you can only hit like a 90 degree angle, if you want to hit full range of motion, it's probably better to do a wide grip. But I'm not squatting every week anymore. I'm doing a variant of every squat exercise, but now it was 2 weeks conventional squat. I think next week I'm starting with the belt squat again, 2 weeks. Then a Smith machine squat, 2 weeks, and then back at the hex squat. So I'm constantly switching up my routine now. I want to be sore every time I train my legs. And like that, it did the trick. My squat strength went from 160 PR to 180 last week. So I can't complain, but I also had that injury, of course. And that held me back for like 3 weeks. I only did hamstring exercises because I needed to give the quads some rest. But I'm not planning to make it a long gym session today, so I'll be doing it with a way less recovery than I used to do. But it's like 11 in the evening. I don't have time for this. I want to go to bed. But I'm not skipping leg day for some sorry excuses, because I could drive to another gym like 15 minutes away from here, but it's not my style. I couldn't film in there because I can actually only film in here because I know the people here. Because normally you are not allowed to film in this gym chain. So now 150. I hope to get at least 4, because if I'm not hitting my reps, the machine exercises are going to be a killer. Not because it's in my plan like that, but because I need to train like hella hard. Because I want to get some huge legs. But my third legs is accomplished with some other big legs, if you understand the joke, of course. All right. Nah, this completely isn't good. I'm not even hitting my 90 degree angle. And I'm always aiming for the 90 degree. And if I can, go deeper, but it just isn't happening today. So let's take 140 now, 6 reps. And if those go horrible too, that squatting isn't made for today. But maybe because my leg day last week was that hard, how do I say it? It's probably better to listen to Tom Quads for some of my leg days, because when I'm really pushing myself too well, then maybe a week no leg day is just what I need, because yesterday I was still sore as hell, but really like hell. When I was laying in bed and I stretched my legs, I almost thought that I would tore something. Didn't happen, of course, but yeah, I'm just trying to find some limits and to break them again. Because everything is going well in there. And that's the only part in my life that's probably really going well. But yeah, I'm changing a lot up because no caffeine is really hard. But I knew that it was needed. And I'm more focusing on my rest now. I'm taking at least one rest day a week. And I think that's already a lot, but it was needed because my body needed some recovery. But yeah, you need to find that stuff yourself, because some people are made to go 7 days a week really hard and are making optimal gains like that, but mine isn't like that. That you need to figure that stuff yourself out, because everybody type is a little bit different. And you only know it if you try it yourself. But recovery together with food, like, I can't complain. I'm at 107.3 now. So we're almost at the 110 mark. So, yeah. Gym life is just really great. But I'm not going to talk about life and that stuff, because I have a video planned for that. I actually am working on a lot of stuff now. I'm having my first personal training client. I hope that I can get him to have something nice out of it. Aiming for 6, with 8 if possible, or even 12, but if the range of motion isn't right, then I'm just quitting this and going to push out that my other exercises really hard. But the plan of today was squatting, so I'm only showing that. This just wasn't for today. So today's session went actually just horrible, as you could see in the squat. But I'm not going to complain about stuff that I can't control, like that I need to come late. Wait, I even can control that. Or things that, yeah, other things. It's all myself, and I'm actually hating myself for it. I just needed to push everything out, train till absolute failure, and I just didn't do that. It's all on me, and that's a really wrong mindset of me. As you can hear, I'm actually really frustrated about it, because I know if I want to accomplish the things I want to do in life, I need to push harder than last time, like coach Greg Doucette always said. And I wasn't doing that today. So, you know what? I'm just a big loser if I'm going to keep doing stuff like this. I just need to work harder for my life and not be a little bitch like the rest of the world. I just need to... Yes, no. I just need to work harder. I can't do it anymore like this. I can't be the weak little bitch that the world wants me to be. And it's time to get some change. I had some great sessions over the weeks where I pushed harder than I ever did before. And now I'm being the weak little bitch again. Like, come on, guys, you understand. This isn't the mindset that I need to have when I'm in the gym. I know you can have bad days, but you need to push every day harder than last time. Or you're not going to grow. And it's the same in life. You're not going to get anywhere with this mindset.
But I hope you guys had a great time watching the vlog and that the stance tip helped you out. But I'm going to end the vlog here, and on next vlog we are going to push harder than fucking last time. We really need to push harder than the last time. So see you guys then.